How to paint a place that doesn't exist. This is a lot easier than you might think. Just think back to some of your earliest memories. It doesn't even have to be a place you went to. Maybe just a place you saw in a book once. Try your best to hold on to that image and recreate that memory. Then add 3 or 4 apes and a large volcano.